Barcelona forward Lionel Messi on Monday won this year's Ballon d'Or award. The 32-year-old Argentine overtook Cristiano Ronaldo and took his tally of Ballon d'Or wins to 6, the most by any player. Messi and Ronaldo have now 11 won of the past 12 Ballon d'Ors. 2019 FIFA Women's World Cup winning US co-captain Megan Rapinoe won the Women's Ballon d'Or. Subscribe to the channel for more news.